she really felt like it. Which, thankfully, because she
no
doesn't feel.
Card. Thank God.
Yay, pay. 9 points. To ruin Minecraft. Because she still
we
has more value.
We can trip. Equip the trip trip.
Yeah, the trip trip. Stop rival money. It's not useful.
We can close a rival store level 2, right?
No, not yet. We could capture rival store with no items, but there's no none of that. We still have a lot of money, so let's buy
yeah.
our time.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Fair enough.
Strategize. Oh, shit.
Wait, is that not our pharmacy?
No, should we open a store here?
Yeah, let's open our pharmacy in place of their pharmacy.
You think so? Okay.
Yeah, why not?
Okay, remember when we had a pharmacy that sold only shampoo?
Well, it's coming back.
It's back.
Burger Shop came back and...
Roll the pencil. Yeah, seriously. You better watch out, Micah. Roll the pencil again. Yep, yep. Everybody Bobsons. But now she's going to the... Everyone's recovering from the money debacle.
Well... Wait. Are we just, like, back where we were before that? We're in a better place. We have more stores.
Yeah, we are in a better place. Rob only has 2 stores at the end.
So that was good for us, all in all.
Yeah, I mean, we've really solidified the moneymakers, but... Shit, Maiko, you little jerk. Push back.
I wish you could do 2-player story mode. That would be pretty much.
It would be, like, as a team.
Oh, we get to deliver? No,
that's
Maiko. Well, she gets to buy our shit.
I wish we got to deliver. I want to fill that Bobson's full of something silly.
I always think I'm Maiko, because I always play as her.
Yeah. It's kind of weird playing as Meower. Everyone wants ice cream. Okay. Shops are closed for some mysterious reason. This is my command. All stores are closed one turn. Great. Let's do this.
In a real mall, I don't think that would sit very well, you know, the owner of the mall. Mm-hmm. You know, I know you're trying to run a business here, but,
You're close.
You're closed for a while. Sorry.
Okay, let's see what happens here. Stop rival delivery, Meower. Bitch. She stopped our delivery now. She hates us now. What's up with that? Because we're, like, barely winning.
Are we? I don't think we are. I think Micah's still winning.
All stores are closed 2 turns, so... Everyone is closed now, and everyone is getting lots of cash.
Yeah, Micah's still winning. We're close, though.
We could deliver right now.
Yeah. Well, at least, like, this is just a waste of time. That's all this is.
It's a pause.
Just many of the ways in which this game finds methods of prolonging itself. It's like the Michael Bay movie of games.
Yeah.
Like, it should have been over in, like, 20 minutes, but it just finds totally aimless means of just extending its running time.
That's why it's so good.
Yeah. No, in both of those cases.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, God. What is going on? Upgrade your store level 4? What the fuck?
Whoa!
That's insane.
Whoa.
I've never seen that ever happen. That's crazy.
That hurt us a bunch.
Not really. We only had 1 store there. Delivery is forbidden. For us.
Wow.
That was awesome.
That, like, plunged him above us.
Yes, it did. And now she's going to do something, too, because she has 35 points. Reduce rival money to 1. You are an awful person. That'll ruin the game. Oh, because she's striking.
Oh, shit. Wait, no, that was actually really clever, because now Cindy is going to get bankrupt, Maiko has the most money, so she's gonna win.
Yeah, because Cindy only has 2 stores.
Yeah. Oh, man.
This is so...
What a master stroke that was.
Yeah, she's such a good top shopper.
Once again, full of intrigue.
Just take me back to the... No, not Z-Man. Cash back. Not even a point.
Well,
can't catch a break in this town.
I'm getting... You never know in Top Shop, you never know what's going to happen, but I get the sense that our days are numbered here.
Yeah. That's bad.
Unless she gets an equal money.
Yeah, that would be hilarious.
To everybody.
I would be so happy. That would be the best game of Top Shop ever.
Oh, wait, no, this is actually good for her, though.
It's good for her. Well, no, it's kind of bad for her because she now only has 1 store.
She only has 1 store, but now she has more than 1 money.
I guess so.
That prolonged her death spiral.
Rob just doesn't want to spend any of his cash.
If she can get back to the bank, she might be able to, like...
Pull through him.
Well, pull through is not exactly the word I would use, but not go bankrupt by the time the game ends.
Close one Rival Star level 2?
Sure.
Maiko. Get a job.
That was actually really good. Look, that got her down from like 70 something to 50 something in assets. Yeah. That made us beating her.
George Vee is kind of fun.
Yeah, let's do that. Old movie is expensive.
Yeah. Well, it's a top floor, sure.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure it was a nice restoration.
Mm-hmm. Criterion Collection.
Yeah. Criterion presents old movie. It's my favorite DVD of theirs. But, you know, really, I thought the old movie Blu-ray wasn't as good as the old movie DVD.
I prefer the Laserdisc.
Oh, yeah. They did a great Laserdisc of old movie.
Old movie. Anything could happen. Yeah.
Keep that in mind for when I open a video store like this, where instead of names, I just sort the films by description.
Yeah, that would be a great video store.
Yeah, you don't know exactly what it is, but it'll be like, new release, like monster movie, old movie. A film with Julia Roberts.
Yeah, they should all have Julia Roberts.
All movies?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, sure, yeah, why not? What is this?
This is deluxe candy set heinousness. It's really bad.
I wish we could close Rival Store Level 3 because that needs to stop.
Well, it's also... Oh, great. Cindy gets a present for some reason.
See...
Santa loves her.
Her death spiral is reversing itself.
Yeah. What do you think about that, Maiko? This is Meow Town. Don't buy it. Okay. We are currently winning.
We're doing good.
Let's land on our own store, though, please. Oh, no. Must sell. Okay.
Not what I wanted to hear.
No.
We have some not that useful stores, though, right?
Pharmacy is the useless one. No one's ever shopped there. It's not a good location.
Yeah, well, now we have lots of money, too. Yeah. We need to buy out some stores, though.
There's lots of empty space in there.
Oh, shit.
But,
oh, okay, whatever, Maiko.
Freak. Will she buy something? Nope.
Both of them have kind of low money. And
not really, though. They're really conservative.
Yeah, they, like, don't take risks with that sort of thing.
Okay, I'd really... Love to deliver.
Right. Well,
that won't be happening. But how much money do we have?
We have a lot.
Do we?
Yeah. I don't know if we should spend it on buying out a bottom
back. Yes, we should.
Okay, fair enough.
Because this also hurts me. In the long run.
Yeah.
And we're right by the bay.
Bobson's Empire.
Okay. The bottom floor is just us versus Rob.
That's kind of nuts. Yeah, two level fours on the bottom floor. You don't see that too often.
But that's kind of the best, though, because it's like someone's like almost at the bay.
Yeah, and suddenly Bobson's.
Suddenly, fuck. So glad we got strategic cash back. What will she do? Apple gum. Sounds kind of gross.
Have you ever had apple gum?
No.
It's alright.
Oh, this could be weird. He buys the fried chicken. Does he buy the store? No.
I hope we get to deliver to that.
Right.
Restock our fried chicken. Or teriyaki burger, you know, either or.
Oh, not until this weird thing happens. Give money away. Great. I think that might have sent us to... Oh, almost minus. Thanks. Oh, great. Maiko is expanding again. Maybe we should close that store, too.
Yeah, really.
Ooh. Candy store is pretty cray, though.
Yeah, really. That needs to stop.
Yeah, Rob, use your points for good.
Everyone is stopping there.
They're yo-yo crazy. They're getting high on the yo-yos. It's the only thing that lets them survive this mall.
You're not supposed to eat them, though.
Well. We're 10 points. Oh, we're one shy of being able to close a level 2 store. We could take a bunch of cash, though.
I think we should.
Oh, no, we could close the rival store level 2.
I still think we should take cash.
Yeah, okay.
Because I think buying stuff out or buying the empty spots. Oh, we should have opened a store for free because there are empty slots now.
Yeah. But we can also just go up there.
That's true. And I guess money is useful after that e-card debacle.
Yeah. So many debacles. We're winning, though.
We are winning, but...
But she is investing her money into deluxe candy sets, so...
We really need to break this candy store monopoly up.
Yeah. Break its kneecaps.
Yeah.
Teriyaki burger!
Top Shop is highly unregulated. Completely unfettered cap. Well, actually, no, it's highly regulated due to the stupid event cards. It's just the regulation is utter madness.
Finish delivery?